asked for you to send your pictures of with you and your pet with us and tell us why you love your pet so much. So it's time to hear what some of you had to say.
Yeah, big smile on her face. We have a lot of responses. Oh, so please like our Living 808 TV Facebook account. This was the first picture that came in early this morning. Who's this one right here?
What a cutie patootie. And he's not too bad either.
Yeah.
This is from Melba Hernandez. This is my husband with our new puppy, Layla.
New puppy. Any tips, Trini? New puppy tips?
Just get as much sleep when you can.
That's a good one.
It gets better. Hang in there.
It gets better. Oh, speaking of cool, what's this one right here?
This is from Mike and Jovi Molokai. Hey. Kaimana, which is a Chihuahua Terrier Black mix, and Honey Girl, which is a miniature Doberman Pincher. These are our babies. They love unconditionally and is always a great companion.
I love Honey Girl. That's a great name. Oh, speaking of love, this one's an edited photo with some hearts of love right there. What do we got?
Let's see. This is from Kailani Palumbo. Some more of Biscuit. She's such a character.
Oh, there you go. I think she put up a couple in the top there of Biscuit. But before we get to that, this one is, let's hear, Jesse. Captured my heart when he was a pup when I held him and he fell asleep on my shoulder. Today he hates to be hugged, but he still loves kisses. And that's from Renette Cardona.
Cutie.
All right, let's get on up here. What do we got right there?
This is from Deborah. It says, this is Stitch. We got him for my grandson's for Christmas, but he was so small, he slept with me the first few weeks, so he bonded with me.
Aww.
Best thing, he doesn't shed.
That's awesome.
Yeah. I also have a dog that doesn't shed, and it helps a lot.
Let's see. This was, I love these kind of dog selfie pictures. They're so cute. Haley says, aloha and Taizo and Trini. We found our pet at a puppy swap meet. We saw this cute little puppy. It was perfect for our family.
Mm-hmm. You know, I love hearing about how people choose their pets. The last viewer that said the pet fell asleep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now, speaking of falling asleep, I think this is kind of going in and out in this picture, but what do we got
there? This is from Kelly Medeiros. This is Cody. We found each other on Craigslist. When I saw his photo on the posting, I knew he was meant for our family. Happy National Pets
Day. That's a good one. And now, last but not least, look at this picture, Trini. Who do we got right there?
This is from Tino Pal. My babies, Diamond and Sapphire on the right, and Pitbull Shiva, not in picture, bring us so much love and joy. They are little movie stars wherever we go. I purchased these two, and my friend gave me our pet bull. She was rescued from a shelter.
Nice.
I just realized I take so many pictures of them. I'm not in the picture. That's okay.
That's okay. And it's cute, the little bow ties right there. And again, what's really cute is you guys. Thank you for being part of our Living 808 Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check every day. Hey, if you still got pictures, get there. Put it on, and we'll be a part of our online Ohana every day.
That's right.